Well, guys, today we're going up to LaGrange to ride with my uncle and, ride mountain bikes with my uncle. So we'll see you up there and I'll take you guys along on the way up there as well. So, July fishing and fireworks in Princeton.
Okay, so this thing is really confusing. Sleep till I come.
Catfishing with Ryan and Emily, and Ryan says we'll catch something, so hopefully I can get this on camera because I haven't caught a fish on camera yet. See you then.
We got Ryan and Emily and me, and we're trying to catfish. Friend, this was literally the nastiest bait I've ever used in my life.
Stink bait.
Because you're going there. Hi, Logan. You can do it.
We're at Uncle John's pond. And we are definitely going to catch a fish now.
Amount of time. I hear an R44. Ryan got a fish. Oh, I got. Oh my gosh! Oh. Ryan, watch my frog. Let him eat it. Let him eat it. Oh, he let it go. This has a really good, really, are you freaking kidding me? There's like two fish following it. Got him. That's a decent fish, dude. There you go, Josh. Made you happy. That's a good fish. That might be the same one that you just caught, Ryan. First fish on video. Finally. Alright, guy. See you later. Keep on reeling. You're good. Yeah! Is it? Oh yeah, it'll happen out there. Fish. Nice one too. Keep him pinned. That's a good one. Just keep catching the same one. Nice. Well, I guess I don't have to change out my... At least you got one. Okay. Good. Might be a little bit smaller. Still a good fish though. Founder. You might be a little bit scared at first. Got one. You got rid of that right off the back of the boat. That might be the same one that you caught. Yeah, it looks like it. Jeez. Yeah, are you kidding me? Come on, man. Nice fish. Oh, he's mad. He'd be mad. Alright, see you later, dude. This thing is literally like no arms, but I'm still catching fish on it. Alright. Little tiny one. Look at that! Look how small he is. Oh my. That's a new fish right there. He is. I will. Oh, come on. Do I have one? Oh, good. Good one. Good one. Good one. Oh my gosh. Emily, am I still recording? Please say I'm still recording. Oh my god! Ryan! Oh, that's not good. Well, as soon as I caught that fish, I really hope I got some footage of it. But my GoPro died. And it was probably at least a 4-pounder. I really hope I got some video of it. My breath tastes like actual garlic now. Changing spots. You know what? I'm gonna throw a frog right off this. I wanna see what happens. Nice one. Oh, nailed it. Oh, I got the grass. Yeah. Trying to catch grass today. Do you want to take them off? Okay, so what you do is just grab them.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you'll be good. Gosh dang it. Got one. I just hit the record. Another decent fish. He choked that thing. Jeez. Got another one. They're loving this frog. Oh, crap. Oh, he got off. He's good. And a gullet. That's a good sunfish. Yeah, you did. We're gonna have to go back over there. Didn't fall, or didn't record me falling in the lake. Didn't record me catching him, or... bleeding a bit. Get up here. not gonna fall in again. Don't break off. Look at that thing. I am? I am. He just got done spawning. Or she just got done spawning. Good fish. A nice, decent one. Oh, come on. Nice, decent one. Oh, come on, buddy. I want to help you, man. Chunky. I'm not gonna fall in. No. Oh. That was a bad one. Good. This is still a good one. I'm gonna call every single fish a decent fish. This doesn't hurt you as much as it should. Oh my gosh. You do? Ran away. He's back. That sounds like a good one. I got him, man. Nice fish. That sounds like a really good one. Yeah, it is. Nice. Oh! Well, I just got this guy. I just hooked him up. On a jig. Felt him hit it. It's a decent one. It's not big. Emily's not that big. Come on. Well, I guess so. Because this might be the last fish I get. Who knows? Oh, did you lose him? Nice fish. Come on. That's a good fish, right? That's a really good fish. Nice. Don't get hooked. That's a three. That's a three, don't you think? Nice. Oh, jeez. Wait here. Bring it, or bring your pole up. Pull up. You wanna lose him? Ooh, you hooked him side hook.
Alright, buddy. You ready?
Look at him. Well, he wanted to go really fast. It is? Oh, you lost your tube too. Another good fish by Ryan. He completely obliterated that worm. There's nothing left.